Go.
Hi, I'm going to teach you five ping pong serves. So the first one is an ordinary one. So you hold it in your hand and it'll look like that. It'll go straight down and it'll go straight. So you hold it and just as the paddle is coming, you let go of the ball so it's right there when you want it. Second one is the side serve. This is also ordinary. So you're holding it and this is what it looks like. So it's the same thing. As your paddle's coming, you move your hand. The third one is a topspin serve. So it's like the side serve, but instead of having your stick playing like that, you have it in an angle. So lots of spin. And the fourth serve is a back spin serve. This one's harder. So you hold it and you want the ball to go across the paddle and get spin. So it's like this. It takes some time to get. And the fifth one is a drop shot serve. So you slam it, so you get it down and then if it goes up, it'll probably come close to their net if you get it right. And then they'll have to be reaching out to get it, and it'll be harder for them. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and comment in the box below on what more videos we should make.